y'all. This is Archangel M here with more The Room 3. Let's get this power started, shall we? Wheelhouse, isn't it? I remember that from the model. I'm going to the mill. Let's see. That definitely looks millish. Okay. What does this have to say to me? That's Michaelish for whatever that says. It's a very efficient language. It's very, very efficient. Thank you. they're dying. Got it. Took you long enough. That was a depressing amount of time that this took. Start the mill running. The mill slash forge, I guess. Unsure what metal path to, oh, they're talking about this thing. Oh, that's what it meant. Well, at the very least, that door was gonna open. Anything near a wooden pillar looks like some kind of control panel. Oh, this thing. Yeah, that's right. I see what I have to do now. Now I can latch this one closed with that. Doors open. I have no idea where I'm moving that to, but I thought I would be trying to get it through there, but it looks like at this time it cannot go through there yet. We need to get rid of this. I put you down. Yep, I'm gonna go put you down. He's my same man, Ma. I gotta put him down. that's not an option.
You get to leave, my Sandberg. You get to leave.
Yep. Exactly as I understand it to work. Shall we? Well, that is in fact where it stops. Triangle, square, and other things.
Oops.
Idiot. No, I'm not an idiot. Let's slide above it. Oh my god, I'm a moron. First off, I need to get the right design. So let's go back over to this thing. Tuning fork, pitchfork, crosses, Catholic crosses, got it. I forge the keys of my own destiny. Mwahaha. Oh, well, I should have made this one first. You know, it isn't blocked off. Hindsight! Thank you! Okay. Crosses T's fish. I mean, crosses. Square fish. It's a square fish! But is there an actual keyhole there? Why does this feel familiar? Oh, I see now. Let's get you back up to the top. see what this opens. Yeah, I got nothing out of that. Anyway, that's the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe.